Zula. The Bozeman Public Library today hosted MSU's monthly Wonderlust Friday Forum. The topic of conversation was challenges and opportunities for local health care. President of Bozeman Health, John Hill, took questions about affordable health care, Medicare, and the future of the health industry in the city of Bozeman. And Steamboat Geyser in Yellowstone National Park erupted last night. Officials say it happened at around 11 p.m. The last time this happened was back in September of 2020.